Hello everyone, and welcome to a new and exciting demonstration. Meet Oratura, an interactive installation developed in TouchDesigner that converts real-time audio data into unique AI-generated poems by mapping specific audio frequencies to various poetic elements. The core of this system is a vast library of poetic styles, themes, structures, rhyme schemes, tones, and literary devices. This carefully curated library forms the bedrock for each dynamically created composition. Once the poem has been generated, it is then converted into speech using ElevenLabs API. And to add an extra layer of dystopian madness to the whole thing, I took the fairly questionable dare of cloning one of my favorite voices for recitation purposes,
adding an uncanny yet compelling touch to the experience.
So without further ado, let's give it a try, shall we?
With every step we march through time, a thousand stories, many left unsigned, seeking forgiveness for the life we've led, a journey of lessons, dreams, and paths we've tread. We understand the years will dance, leaving behind the child's trance. Yet within the lines and softened touch, beneath the wear, a story still untouched. Fear not, for as we grow in age, our tale unfolds upon the stage. A play of life, dramatic irony so profound, despite the passing years, our spirits knows no bounds. Let us be forgiving to ourselves as seasons change. Embrace the wisdom that accompanies the age. In beauty of youth and wisdom of twilight, an ever-expanding voyage through human blight. Bound among chains, the heart seeks a reprieve under the veil of supposed freedom we cleave. Do we believe in all that is said as we toil with souls wearing thin, the vices tread, the gavel falls and decisions are made? In halls of power, our fates often swayed. To live unchained, an elusive sight, a suspicious yearning to take the flight. Broken wings still longing to peak, past restrictions, truth we seek. Through iron and gold, searching for release, though wary of illusions of peace. One day the caged bird shall rise and pierce the veil to clouded skies, free from the shackles of metonymy's maze, a soul reborn, truly unfazed.